Hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here. It's going to reaction to Classroom of the Elite, Season 2, Episode 4. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, make sure to like the video, share it, subscribe to the channel. Check the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Share the video, like it, all that, and let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Material has to be created. Nightingale. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get points from the sun and the names of each student. Where's this fourth from the sun? Okay. Fourth. Yeah. Kushida. Yeah, that. Falling under his control. Okay. I'm glad you came with us. Very probable. Connections. All right. Excuse me. So, yeah, last episode we had a lot of bullying. It's the easiest way to describe it, I guess. So yeah, we had Ayano Koji pretty much set up Kay to break her down, as he put it. Or bring her to rock bottom so he could, like, save time, is how he put it. And yeah, then we ended that episode off with Ryuen pretty much seemingly winning, I guess, the way they described it. Dance in the game. All right, see what happens. Second term. Sports festival. Red versus white. Interpret it that way if you want. Okay. Cruelty unchained. Unchained. Sports festival. Okay, red team versus white team. Okay, interesting. Something. On the pin. Right. All right, mandatory and voluntary events. Piggyback joust. Exactly what it sounds like. Bonus points you can add to your next written exam. Okay. Yeah, it sounds too good to be true. It usually is. Most 10 places receive a penalty. There's 10 points on their next reading exam. Okay. Lose points on exams. Oh boy. Most of each event. Normal stuff, from the sound of it. We can. No cheerleading or dancing, after all. Everything. Okay, decide everything. Okay. Practice, it's different. Yeah, should assume as much. Straight preparation. Fists and loopholes. The surefire method. All right. Based on skill. Mandatory events through optimized combinations. There's a chance of non-athletic people winning anything. A disappointment would be. And the bonus. Well, all right. Well. Okay. I don't get it. Don't deal with idiots. Stupid, but it has to test on their own. Tricky. Combine both ideas. That'd be best. Of course. How do you know? Ganging up on her. Of course. All right. Focus on skill. Personal opinion to discussion. Two hands. I'm abstaining. And yeah, probably the rest of the class. Everybody else. 10 for her idea. 8. Okay. Quick to act. All right. So yeah, I figured. What a way to pose her suggestion. Do you ask if she does opinion to you? So the reason why everything I do, you'll never get anywhere. Okay. Yeah. Current class 1 capable of rising to A class. Okay. Believe me if I told you. Okay, create a framework. We'll produce a traitor. Okay. Make a traitor. Interesting. Current work has been lead. All right then. Produce a traitor, huh? ED 2.4. Over 80. Working out. The two most muscular ones. Is it necessarily proportional to the thickness of your arm? Efficient muscle mass. Yep. 60. It won't go any further. About average. Nudge me up to 50. 60 is high. All right. Tug of war. So yeah. Not a team player. Yeah, compromise. Logical. Poetically grace. Speech shouldn't matter, should it? Well, yeah, matching rhythms. Yep, and yeah. There you go. Your partner. Bark on team white reconnaissance. Okay. Which is, yeah. Sounds about right. It doesn't sound too out there, is what I mean. But yeah, good episode. We got sports festival stuff that's apparently coming up now, so they've all gotta figure it out. They're trying to figure it out, I guess. Better way of saying it. And Horquita and her non-flinching mindset is kind of not working here because they got to do like a three-legged race and teamwork stuff. So yeah, you had Aya Nkoji kind of showing her that that doesn't work here. We're doing a three-legged thing with her, and then, yeah, she ends up falling behind. Also, a little bit of scheming from him by having Kay kind of oppose Horikita's idea, and then throwing it to Kushida, and saying that he wants to produce a traitor. But yeah, hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. And yeah, I'll see y'all next time. So yeah, later.